Mr. Dooley, sung by Mr. Edward M. Fever. It is on record.
There is a man that's known to all, a man of great renown, a man whose name is on the lips of everyone in town. You read about him every day, you've heard his name, no doubt. And if he even sneezes, they will get an extra out for Mr. Dooley, for Mr. Dooley. The greatest man the country ever knew, quite diplomatic and democratic, is Mr. Dooley, Ooley, Ooley, Ooh. Of Washington, you've heard the tale about the cherry tree. In fact, it seems to be a part of Yankee history. Who cut that tree? His father said, and George began to cry. Oh, father dear, said little George, I cannot tell a lie. It was Mr. Dooley, it was Mr. Dooley. His father said, now tell me, is this true? With meditation, was it carination? Or Mr. Dooley, Ooley, Ooley, Ooh. Of course, you all remember the reception to the prince. And everyone who met him said that he was a mint. He said he had a bully time while he was over here. But the only man he ever met could bait him drinking beer was Mr. Dooley. But Mr. Dooley, he drank more than the Germans they could brew. The great advisor to build the Kaiser was Mr.